I want to show you how to play hot cross buns. First of all, I want you to raise finger number one on any hand. Some people raise this finger for finger number one, which is your pointer finger. That is not finger number one for the piano. I want you to raise your thumb. Your thumb is finger number one for the piano. Now, out of these fingers, your pointer finger is number two. Your middle finger is number three. And the next finger, which is normally your ring finger, is number four. So we're going to be using fingers number two, three, and four today. And if we want to take a closer look at this book right here, we're going to look at a diagram of finger numbers. That it's a drawing of child's hands. So come on in and come look at this a little closer. So we've got two hands here. You have your right hand and you have your left hand. And on your right hand, your thumb is one, your pointer is two, your middle finger is three, and then your ring finger is four, etc. And then your left hand, again, your thumb is one, the pointer is two, the middle finger is three, and your ring finger is four. So that's important to be able to play this piece. Those are your finger numbers. You can see that I've put little tabs on my fingers today to show finger number two, three, and four. Now, with this, you're going to be able to play hot cross buns. One thing you want to notice about the keyboard is that you have white keys on the keyboard and you have black keys on the keyboard. And the black keys are in groups. You have a group of two black keys right here in the middle. And then you have a group of three black keys right here next to it. So use your right hand, find a group of three black keys that are close together, and put fingers two, three, and four on that group of three black keys. If you want to look at this piece of paper with me, it's a drawing of the keyboard. And it's a good thing to do to go through this paper and circle the groups of three black keys, just like you can see on this handout. So today we're going to play hot cross buns just using our finger numbers. And I've made a little silly drawing up here at the top to show you where the finger numbers go. Finger number two goes on this first black key, finger number three on the middle, and finger number four right here. And use your right hand. So this is just playing by number. And most of you know the song Hot Cross Buns. Let's sing our finger numbers as we play this. Four, three, two, four, three, two, 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 three, 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 four, three, two. Now you're doing two things here. You're playing the keys and you're reading the music. So let's do it again, just looking at the keys. Mr. Cameraman, if you want to zero in on these three keys. Four, three, two, four, three, two. Two, 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 three, 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 four, three, two. Now let's look at reading the music up here on the page of the music. This could be considered a page of music. Let's do it. We'll play it and we'll look at how we read music. So we'll just zero in on the page here. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Two, 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 three, 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 four, three, two. And you've just played Hot Cross Buns, and I hope you recognize that tune. Let's sing the actual words. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns, one a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. And you played your first song. Thanks for watching.